Thanks a lot, guys. See you later.
And I really like that. So, that's what they're saying down under. What's the view here in good old Blighty? Here to talk about the latest goings on in the house is Blue Peter presenter, Big Brother fanatic, the lovely Connie Huck.
Very nice. You're good.
I'm all right at
you
the old sea shanty.
You have hidden talents, done.
You must get so bored of that music. First of all, what do you think of Shawnee's eviction?
Oh, yeah, that was quite a surprise. I could see why he got nominated because of all the pranks, but I didn't think the public would put him out of the house, so I was in shock.
Did you vote for Sean?
No, no way.
Really?
Really, really, honestly.
Okay. Who are you liking in the house? Who's getting on your nerves, Connie Huck?
I like Liam, and I want him to win.
Why? Because he's a dish?
Well, no, because he's really sweet, and he's a tree surgeon. I've done tree surgery.
You can't want him to win because he's a tree
surgeon. Well, no, I know, that was a warped logic. But tree surgeons seem to be nice people. Mm. I've done a bit of that on my show.
Yeah.
And they're all very nice. And so, he seems humble.
He needs to win it for the tree surgeons.
Do it for the tree surgeons.
He's only won £100,000.
I know, but still, he won't say no to £200,000, will he?
Good point. Yeah. Two housemates that have taken an instant dislike to each other in the house, obviously Ziggy and Billy. I want to get a beautiful lady's take on this. Take a look. Man bags at dawn. Boys are rubbish when it comes to girls. Discuss.
Correct.
Brilliant.
Next.
If you were Chanel, Ziggy or Billy at this point, I know her and Ziggy have made up, but there's a long, long way to go.
Yeah, yeah, no, I think Ziggy all the way for Chanel, isn't it? I think she's just sort of flirting a bit with Billy just to make Ziggy jealous.
As a girl, who's more attractive?
In my opinion, Ziggy.
Okay, why?
Well, I know him. Well, I've met him before.
What, because when he was on Northern Line?
No, not from that. Because my friend actually knows him, and his name's Zach, and then suddenly he was in the house, and it was like...
Yeah, but is Billy a dish, though, or do you not go...
Personally, none of them are my scene, but I reckon that, I don't know, Ziggy and Chanel seem more like...
What about Billy as a model? Do you think he's a good model?
What's he done modelling on, can I ask?
I don't know. I'm not up on
him. You know, some people, they just take a photo or two and then they say they're a model. Yeah. They both claim to be models, don't they?
Well, we've got some...
we need hard evidence.
Well, I can give you some exclusive evidence that we do have.
The Littlewoods catalogue.
Billy is indeed a cracking model. Take a look at this. This is a picture of Billy. That's his showing his face there. And there we go. Probably the world's most famous model, Blue Steel, off the back of it. There we go.
I was just going to say, he's all a bit Zoolander. Yeah.
Ziggy and Chanel relationship very off on this week. Is it all because of Billy, or do you think that has Ziggy been kind of just being a bit...
Well, I don't know.
Insecure?
Ziggy kept saying, like, oh, you're too young for me and all that. That was his excuse. And then I think then he got bored of not getting the snogs in, so then he decided to go back there.
Excellent.
Would you agree?
I would agree with that.
Yeah.
Is that a good plan?
Well, if you want to get the snogs in, it's a good plan. Isn't it?
Too right. And lastly, who do you want to win? Who do you think will win?
I want Liam to win.
Why Liam?
Because he's really sweet. And
you can't give me the tree surgeon line again.
Okay, yeah, I've got a new excuse now. When he got the 100 grand, he was just like in shock and all humble. Mm-hmm. And like, it was at first, it's like, what? Doesn't he want the money? And then he cried.
Yeah.
And that was quite sweet.
Okay, who do you think will win?
Liam.
You think
I am going to start a campaign now for Vote Liam.
I'll tell you what, when it comes to campaigns, you don't mess with Blue Peter.
Maybe
I'll I mean, that's got success written all over it, hasn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, get them on.
Audience, what do you think, Liam? Can Liam win?
It's working! The campaign's
working. Don't you say that as a heckle. Oh, and Carol! It's so aggressive. Calm down. It's a Sunday. Lord's Day. Connie, thank you very much. You're sticking around, aren't you?
Yeah, for sure.
Some mugs later on. Connie Huck, everyone!